There's been a shooting of two men. One used to play for the Buffalo Bills, Robert Eddins. This happened in Detroit. They were shot multiple times with a shotgun. They say the house, the gas stove inside the house, was left on with no pilot lights. So it looks like this was intentional. The house does not look like it got broken into. Further investigation is proceeding at this time.